Yes. I believe in live music and music played live.
You know, between a record and a live concert, there is a gap, always in the bands. Here we feel this gap.
We thought that, okay, this is it, yeah, it works. And somehow, especially me, I'm very happy.
So this technology also, I think, within its limitations, brought something that was very precious. I really like this feeling of timelessness. I lose my sense of time, you know. I'm going to the past and future, and I'm here now.
Really?
Yeah.
I think this is the best studio I've ever worked with.